marriage in Islam is seen as a garment, a libas, that no Muslim can do without. Allah Almighty, in beautiful words, said, describing the institution of marriage, هُنَّ لِبَاسٌ لَكُمْ وَأَنْتُمْ لِبَاسٌ لَهُنْ. They are a garment for you, meaning your wives, and you are a garment for them. Marriage is the most wholesome form of enjoyment that life could provide, perhaps coming second place only to the enjoyment of being a Muslim. And that is why the Nabiul Kareem sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, Ad-dunya mata'. The hadith of Muslim on the authority of Abdullah ibn Amr ibn As, Ad-dunya mata'. Life is an enjoyment. Wa khayru mata'iha al-mar'atu salih. And the best form of worldly enjoyment is the righteous woman.